Hello everyone, this is the maths class for standard 5th. We were doing chapter 12, profit and loss. Today we'll do question number 4. Question number 4 is, Tanvir bought a bicycle for rupees 2290. He sold it for rupees 1600. Find his profit or loss. So students, find out the profit or loss. We have to identify what is the cost price and the selling price of the bicycle. As we know, the price at which someone buys the goods is known as cost price. So students, tell me here, what price at which Tanvir bought a bicycle? Yes, it's rupees 2290. So it has to be a cost price of bicycle. So CP is equal to 2290 rupees. Now find out the, identify the selling price. As you know, the price at which goods are sold is known as its selling price. So students, tell me what price it sold by Tanvir. Yes, is rupees 1600. So it has to be a selling price of bicycle. So SP is equal to rupees 1600. Here, as you can see, cost price is rupees 2290 and SP, it means selling price, is rupees 1600. So student, here cost price is greater than, more than SP. So there is a loss. Therefore, loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. What is the cost price of bicycle? Yes, rupees 2219. What is the selling price of bicycle? It's 1600, which is equal to rupees 690. Question number 5 is, Mrs. Goswami bought a calculator for rupees 538. She spent rupees 90 on its repairs. She later sold the calculator for rupees 640. Did she make a profit or loss? And how much? So students, can you tell me what price at which Mrs. Goswami bought a calculator? Yes, rupees 538. It means it is a cost price of the calculator. But as you can see, she spent rupees 90 on its repairs. So overhead expenses such as transportation, electricity bill, labor charges, repairing charges are added to the cost price. So the repairing charges has to be added in the cost price. So CP is equal to 538 plus 90, which is equal to 628. And tell me what price at which is sold by her. Yes, rupees 640. It means selling price is equal to rupees 640. As you can see, cost price is equal to 628 and selling price is equal to 640. Here, SP, selling price, is more than the cost price. So there is a, when the selling price is more than cost price, there is a profit. Therefore, profit is equal to SP minus CP. SP is equal to rupees 640 CP is equal to 628, which is equal to rupees 12. So profit is equal to rupees 12. Question number 6 is, Harsh bought a table for rupees 1725 and he sold it at loss of rupees 358. What was the selling price of the table? Let us find out the cost price and the selling price. The price at which Harsh bought a table is cost price. So cost price is equal to rupees 1725. Here he sold it at loss of rupees 358. It means here loss is given. So loss is equal to rupees 358. Find out the selling price, it means SP. As we know, SP is equal to cost price minus loss. So SP is equal to CP is equal to 1725 minus loss is 358, which is equal to rupees 1367. Now your homework is question number 7 of exercise 1 of chapter 12.